Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Alice Tastes Everything. Today we'll do another blind tasting, but today we're tasting some tequilas. Last time, I think, was maybe two years ago, we tasted some vodkas. Today we're tasting Jose Cuervo, and we also taste Jose Cuervo Silver and the 1800 Silver. We got two glasses, which we're gonna pour some later, okay? Now we have the two pour glasses. One is A, one is B. One is Jose Cuervo, one is 1800, both silver. So I'm gonna try the A. I'm gonna smell it. A little sweet on the nose. When it first hit your tongue, it's very muted. Even in mid-palate, it's kind of muted. The finish, there's a little spininess coming through. The finish is okay. I'm not a big fan of that one, whatever that is. I'm gonna drink a sip of water to clean my palate a little bit. There's B. Smells very similar to A. But there's a little less sweetness and a little more the ethanol smell, the vodka smell. Yeah. This one is, the B is definitely much more, it packs more punches. Especially mid-palate and at the finish. Yeah, it tastes a little bit more like a vodka. So it has less of that agave taste, but it definitely packs more burn. So I think A is Jose Cuervo, B is 1800. So we said A is Jose Cuervo, B is 1800. I'm gonna review and see if I'm right. So I am right. I am right. So I think this I haven't talked too much about, like, you know, which one I like better. A is very muted. To win, first hit your tongue and mid palate. The finish is also less spicier than the 1800. So to some people they might say it's smoother, but to other people they might say it's less flavorful. But B, I think it has a lot more similarities to vodka. It has a lot of, you know, burn or spiciness to it. Some people might like that. Yeah, I don't know. I think Jose Cuervo has more characteristic of the, you know, tequila. When you taste it, you know it's tequila. When you smell it, even, it has the sweetness, even when you smell it. So, yeah, I don't know. Different people might have different preference. But you know what? If I want to drink tequila, I'm gonna drink Jose Cuervo. But if I want that spiciness of the 1800, I'm gonna drink Grey Goose. So, and plus the Jose Cuervo is cheaper than the 1800. So I see there's better value in Jose Cuervo. I would drink Jose Cuervo. I would buy drink Jose Cuervo if I drink tequila in this case. That's a wrap. Next time, in the next episode, we're gonna blind taste the Jose Cuervo and the Patron. Personally, I never liked Patron, so we'll see how it goes. All right, cheers. That's a wrap.